My name is Alexander Blackwood. I'm 22 years old, and I graduated with a master's degree in computer science. I've made a successful living with working in offices as tech support with the CIA and the FBI. I've never been in the Department of Defense, however, and I would love to step up my game and serve this country by defending it against hackers or whatever. So, what do you think?